Alternating waves can be done differently. I'm going to start out with the standing alternating waves. You could also make it small waves to bigger waves, which makes it really hard. You can also do it standing. You could do it kneeling. You could also do it seated. And again, just switching up, as you can see here, I'm going to bigger waves. It makes it a lot harder, and back to smaller waves. Give it a try.